This is pretty exciting. Tonight, students from Naples are in New York City preparing for a performance at Carnegie Hall. Take a listen. This is the Barron Collier High School Chorus. They're practicing at the Roosevelt Hotel today. The high school is one of seven schools selected to sing in the National Youth Choir. Barron Collier's chorus director brought 41 students to New York. They are joined by more than 200 other students. Tomorrow night will be the big performance at famed Carnegie Hall. Good luck to them.